Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
With love from the Putin country, I struggles with my first distance class, the Dobravi Chel, dear people of Japan. Despite the second week of the non-working week in Russia, it seems that more and more people are starting to get bored of the unplanned quarantine leave. People initially planned various plans such as self-education and indoor fitness that can be done indoors during this vacation. However, some people became unable to control themselves as the days passed, eventually lying on the sofa all day watching TV and sometimes arguing with other cohabitants, gradually becoming infected. I become indifferent to fear. Such indifferences can also be felt by people who walk around the city without masks on weekends. Even here in Yekaterinburg, despite restrictions on the public transportation, people trying to continue working still crowd on the buses and subways with fewer trains, and in the morning and evening it is congested. Currently, most stores in the city except supermarkets and pharmacies are closed, and restaurants are only for delivery, but the authorities permit the consumers' electronic stores and automobiles repair shops that handle the products that need repairs, etc., is down and businesses are starting. On the other hand, I have heard that there are some hairdressers who have not been approved by the beauty industry and have closed their salons and have been hiding for life and continuing their businesses. Parents with the children are starting to get tired from their isolation leaves, especially their headache is school distance learning, which started last week. It is the first attempt at the computer-based distance learning class in Russia school, but it seems that the system is still not perfect.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.